Daz, he's doing a uni quiz, mate. You'll be on at 11. Don't know if I'll be on though. It's poor from him. Right, that was a good win.
As it was scuppered there, opportunity
that was
here.
Saucy.
Goals and plentiful supply.
Charleston's so good. Don't get me started on Dembele. Look at this finish.
Another goal.
That's your 5-star weak foot. Don't know whether I'm going to open packs or play games at this point. So we'll play another rivals game. It is a bit laggy though. That last guy had a really nice team. Yeah, it's laggy. It's a bit annoying, but.
What's going on?
Oh, hello.
Who are you talking to?
Stream, mate.
What's going on? What's going on, stream?
Chuck Bird's already asked where Daz is.
No one knows that guy's whereabouts.
I just won my third placement match, 5-1 or 5-2.
We don't know that guy's whereabouts.
Nah, he's doing a uni quiz. Yeah, I'm playing another one now.
No, he says that, but we really don't know.
I'm glitching. Since I've started streaming, shit,
I got Jordi Alba from my rivals rewards.
Oh, that's good.
Jordi Alba and Lorente, who's like 30k, so that's decent bit of money.
Yeah,
I made like 120k on Larson.
Yeah, that was good.
I might start flipping icons. My record's looking good as well. I'm in Div 1. We're looking good.
That's elite.
I'm playing some real good FIFA.
This guy's good, I can tell.
Oh, I got absolutely done over in a draft final, though. I'm not gonna, I won't lie to you. And this is the initial 11 for it was 7-1. It was 7-1.
Jesus. Clément Longley plays with Diego Carlos in central defence. Paul Pogba plays with Ousmane Dembélé. Charleston is too good. And for
striking inspiration, gold players pack. Here we go.
What the hell was that? Just as I say that, he's passed it to actually no one.
Not even boards, I feel sick. They've given it
away. Diego Carlos can play the game though.
Ooh, Lamar. Kappa. You selling for anything, pal?
And Rodrigo has it.
Whatever.
This guy's got a lot of defenders. Richarlison.
Pogba has it.
Richarlison. Did not mean that. It's not FIFA 20.
Can he play it in? Richarlison.
What the heck?
Now Pogba.
Are they going to pen. Come on. Pogba's so good.
And an opportunity now for the
Chuck Bird said, I believe him, but sad because it won't be the same.
It's true.
Pogba's nice. Strong, Richarlison's my guy.
Yeah, I want to get Pogba, Kante, and then Timo up top.
Yep, that last guy had a Timo.
He's
very
so good.
And once he got through, I lagged at one point, tried to pass, and pass came late, turnover straight, he just too fast.
James Maddison, Antonio, Lo Celso.
I'll be back in a bit.
Yeah, we're good.
Antonio.
Offside.
Alexander Arnold.
Thank you.
And beyond the last defender, offside. Alan.
That was not Ontolodi. A good pass.
Longley. Kappa. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Pogba.
This guy doesn't want to press
ball,
at all.
Richarlison. Paul Pogba. Alan. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance.
Yeah.
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is.
I don't know how to take the free kick. I wanted that free kick. Oh, that's a foul? Come on.
Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Antonio. An alert intervention.
Right on, Longley.
Richarlison. Good movement.
Far out, should have just passed that first time. Would have been through, Jesus.
James Maddison. Maddison. Raul Jimenez.
Yeah, I'm in strife here.
Well, he had the measure of
it's
it.
Right.
The goalkeeper.
Force him into a tough shot.
He's given a corner, the referee. Good refereeing. Waiting
send him
for
off.
A pause before booking him.
Dog.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, he'll be a bit deflated following that.
It's good that you can actually score penalties in this game.
Marked.
I mean, headers. That's well read. Whoa.
Loftus-Cheek. Antonio. Raul Jimenez. Lo Celso. Madison. Lo Celso.
Oh, that is bullshit.
But oh, what an important save. How about that?
Well, that is a big save, and that's what you pay top dollar for, your goalkeeper.
The fist of the goalkeeper. Excellent defending. Renan Lodi. Dembele. Richarlison. Now Rodrigo. In search of space.
Hurry up.
Richarlison.
Oh, that's a pen.
Very effective challenge.
Oh. Jeez.
At its best. Richarlison. Oh, big opportunity.
Finish that. How's he missed pen? Come on. That's
here.
How he missed.
He's now got to be extra careful. A verbal
which way do I go
rather
here?
Than a caution here?
Yeah, the next one, he knows where he's going in the book.
Far out. That's poor for me.
Corner kick played in, and the no-nonsense clearance. Kappa. It's with Alan. Porto. Pogba has it. Rodrigo.
Oh.
Superbly read and executed. Could be a chance to break here. Will they profit from this situation?
Read that and everything.
And problem solved for now. Well, there is the halftime whistle, and just listen to the fans. It's one of the benefits, Lee, of being so close to them. The home fans less than pleased about that penalty decision.
Well, they're making their feelings known to the referee, known to the players. The players are obviously having a word with the referee as well. I'm not so sure it's a penalty from my point of view, but it's given. Now they've got to go in, regroup at halftime, see how they go on in the second.
Always go left on pen. I usually always go right. I went right on the first one. Thought he'd go back that way.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Dembele. It's with Alan. Rodrigo.
This guy's got so many at the back. So boring.
Alan, Richarlison, now Rodrigo, and he's in.
Let's go, Rodrigo. Come on!
To increase their advantage, it's a two-goal lead now.
Got so many at the back, and he's the type of guy to go, oh, you hold possession. No shit, because you sit back so far.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant performance.
Rodrigo!
Ah, took the wrong shot there.
Well, he was an important piece of defending. James Maddison. Lo Celso. And space to attack. Can he play it in? Still a chance. Well, they survived the attack.
Let's go, Usman.
Dembele.
Who just caught up to him?
Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Jimenez. Alexander Arnold. Loftus-Cheek. And there to intervene. Rodrigo. Dembele. It should be. Still a chance.
Oh, dude. So lucky. All over him.
Alexander Arnold. Dendonker. Fernandinho. Antonio.
Well done, Diego Carlos.
James Maddison. Now with Raul Jimenez. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore.
Llamada para Ana Calvillo.
Rodrigo.
Repetimos.
On the ball, Richarlison.
What a ball.
No, high quality defending. Applying vigorous pressure. Alan. Dembele. Here's Lodi. And back with Dembele. Oh, big opportunity.
Oh,
crucial tackle.
That would have been filth.
James Maddison. On the ball, Mikael Antonio. Well, I couldn't quite find his teammate. Alan. Well, that's a foul, and it sets
this
up
my best
free kick
in a dangerous position. Yeah, probably Pogba.
Pogba!
Get in there. Let's go.
Almost bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique.
Ball game.
Well, as we see,
actually,
it's a beauty of a free kick. He calmly uses the wall as a guide almost, just to bend it into the net. It's a lovely finish. It's a massive lead.
Especially with kickoff.
It's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Yeah.
Alan. 15 minutes remaining. Rodrigo. Well, no stopping him. Pogba. And the keeper got there. Favouring the short one. Alan. Diego Carlos. And the flag has gone up here. Offside the decision.
Well.
But advantage played. Suchek. Excellent vision. Can he open them up here?
Oh, I tried to end this man's career.
The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle.
Pog.
Sound piece of goalkeeping. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Now potential danger. Rodrigo!
Oh, how has he not scored that?
Not troubling the keeper too much. Rodrigo. Cutting the ball back.
Come on.
An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
Yeah, I'm going to keep playing. I put my controller down or whatever.
Jimenez. Raul Jimenez. Antonio. Raul Jimenez. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Played into the center of the box. The decisive punch by the keeper. Loftus cheek. Excellent block. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Well, it must be a dream as a striker to play in this team. They create for fun and have a look.
Hey, how's it going? Good, Jaden. How are you? Just trying to finish my placement games off. Might open a few packs as well.
Now Rodrigo.
I'm loving this town. It's nice.
And a goal to incre-
he's bloody good, Rodrigo. Pogba as well. This was a lovely free kick.
Pogba! Rodrigo.
Sweaty goal, but
cutting the ball back.
Had to finish him off. Adam, please behave. Should I open packs or play games?
Yeah.
guy extinct? Right, he's not much. It's a good card. Steven. Nasty, I pack Lucas Moura. Okay, Jaden, I'll open packs. I don't know where Gus went. He absolutely disappeared. Right, what have I got here? Premium gold, and then I'll launch into some 7.5s. How are you going, Jaden, by the way? Thanks for tuning in. Ooh, Argentina, centre back. Oh, yeah. Is it in form? Not bad. Excel him. Actually, I'm pretty sure these aren't tradable, aren't they? Yeah. Let's begin. Not much. MC Films, what about you? Not doing a lot at all. Oh, we got another board or something. Cam, Real, is that Isco. That'll do. Good start. How much does he go for? Ah, he's not much at all. Just keep him. Not great. MC Films, I'm in the eastern suburbs, but minus the last part. Yeah, Nessie, what time do the Wonder Watchers come out? I'll open heaps of packs. I'll be lucky to get one walkout. Saturday. Yeah, I might just have to bomb another 12k then. Far out. I'm not having much luck now. Win Saturday, Collingwood or Geelong. It's a tough one. Pies were awesome last week against West Coast. I didn't think they'd win that, but I still reckon Geelong maybe just in a close game. Mr. MC Films, you're being very naughty. Who is a lizard? reckon it'll be a close one. Who do you reckon will win, Jaden? Who do I want to pack? I want to get Stoichkov. No chance I'll get an icon, but I want to use him. Loved him last year. I packed Lucas last night and he's... I still haven't sold him, actually. I'd love an informed St. Maximin, actually. Absolutely nothing at the moment. I have to go to the pause since I follow Colin. Yeah, fair enough. Oh, yeah, the pies were unbelievable last week. It would not surprise me if they would again. Big matchup. If Degoe kicks as many as he did last time, I reckon they'll win against Geelong. So hard to match up on. Collingwood will have to stop Hawkins. It's easier said than done. Who do you boys reckon will win the Brownlow this year? Yeah, it was a great win. It was a great win. What happened with your draft year, mate? Did you make Vic Metro bottom age year or just get invited? I only got invited top age year. Must have played a couple of good games, well, a couple of bad games, but was lucky enough to get picked up. I didn't make any of the TAC Cup or anything until my top age year, so. Lucky Neil, yeah, probably a good shout. Or so. Oh, give us a walk here or something. Corona. Who we got? Come on, come on. Yes. Swiss girl is a Herodeki. Yeah. At least it's a board. At least it's a board. Haven't had one in a while. Do you follow the NBA? I sure do. I want Miami to win because Jimmy Butler's my favourite player, but unfortunately it's not looking good for him. Who do you go for? Open up a few more and then start playing again. Yeah, it'll be tough. They probably need Dragic back. Jimmy Butler looks so tired. Real German goalkeeper. Trap, is it? Yeah. Yeah, Butler looks tired. He's carrying the load offensively and he's got to guard LeBron every time down the floor as well. It's tough. Yeah, fair enough. Reckon, should I keep opening packs or finish off my placement game? Yeah, true. I might do that. I've played two tonight. I've won them both, but yeah, we'll get moving. Get it. I love that we don't have to bloody use fitness cards this year. So annoying putting them on. Let's see who this guy's got. Am I glitched? The hell has happened to my bloody FIFA? I don't know where Gus went.
Well, I don't think we'd want to be anywhere but here tonight. Perfect playing conditions. Great night for football at the King Power Stadium.
Yeah, here he is.
Going on.
And joining me in the commentary position
Hello.
Is the former Arsenal and England What's up? Fullback Lee Dixon.
Where's Dylan?
And what we have coming up for
no,
you
he's doing
is the final
quiz,
placement
mate.
Match in the
oh, I'm off that guy. How's FIFA going for you? What,
Lee, how good I was just opening packs, but
thanks, Derek. Well,
playing my last
place
yeah.
game
now.
Are you 4-0?
Yep.
Oh, you'll get at least like 80k.
I should have just scored then. I butchered that.
Oh, he's given the ball away. And the cross is very much on. Dembele cuts it back. Chance to put them in front.
Oh, Richarlison's got a rocket.
Not quite accurate enough, though.
That was a bad shot. Should have shot that. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Canales.
Oh.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw.
I think I want to remake my squad.
What to?
I don't know, but I want Timo.
A real struggle to contain him.
Get through,
and I want,
Kappa. Go, Kappa.
I want Inform Upa and Klosterman as my centre backs. They're really good.
Oh, just got Klosterman.
He's, I think he's like 20k.
Good pressure to win the ball back.
Started well there. Yeah. I can't get the bloody score. Oh, that was dumb.
I'm gonna do some work on footbin.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? The delivery.
It's a Stegen. You'd want to catch her.
Marc Andre.
Renan Lodi. On the ball, Richarlison. Rodrigo.
Way back.
Porto. Opportunity it is.
It's a terrible pass, Richarlison.
Not so. Rodrigo. Clean challenge. It might be the moment to get them ahead.
Yes.
Diallo. Aouar. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Excellent defending. Well, strong play here. Dembele.
Where else?
Rodrigo. And back with Dembele. Well, visionary passing. Richarlison. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort.
Good night.
A terrific pass. Well, it all counts for naught.
Oh, I'm lucky that wasn't a red card.
As they keep the ball. And a throw in forthcoming.
No.
Alan. On the ball, Richarlison. Really good interception. Gameiro.
Go, Lottie.
This looks promising.
That is the worst pass, nor where I wanted it to go.
Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Oh, lovely incisive pass.
Come on.
A goal! The opening statement of the match. A richly deserved lead. And now they can celebrate. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Richarlison. The ball lost
heavy,
here.
Heavy touch for Richarlison.
Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. Porto. Onto Diego Carlos.
Are you working out now?
Alan.
Yep.
Rodrigo. Pogba has it.
Mm-hmm.
Can they find a gap in the defence? Wanted to keep it but couldn't.
Yes.
Dembele. Richarlison. Moving it forward.
Oh, beautiful. What
it's
a goal.
Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
It's going their way. 2-0.
Yeah, I have pre-ordered the PS5. Couldn't help myself.
The hosts have really controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence, and they look like they're creaking. That's
terrible.
Why they're winning comfortably.
Take his head off.
That's a fairly easy save for any keeper
that.
To make. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. He's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. Keeper getting the touch. It's still alive. And smart defending. It should be.
Oh.
To increase their advantage to three. Can they be?
Oh boy, that's not allowed. Stodd.
That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Can they convert?
And
doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick.
See you later, Kelgo.
He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands.
Do I hit him with the Panenka?
No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Let's go, boys. Let's see 5-0. Thoughts on the team, Nesty? If you're still watching. Mate, FIFA this year is so fun. I hate it. Like, FIFA last year was not fun this year.
Well, they've won possession back. What can
you actually
they do
have
from here?
To defend.
Oh, lovely, incisive.
It means people with one depth
moving
drop back suck.
Rodriguez. And smart defending. It should be.
I'm loving it, Nesty. So fun. What div does that put me in, Nesty? Glitchy team. Div 2. Let's get it. 124k. That's good. Very good. I might make a few upgrades to the team soon. Still got Lucas to sell as well. Klosterman, is he? Is he the one who sells? Ooh. Extinct at 30k, okay. What are you thinking, Nesty? I was lucky, I packed Allen, I packed Rodrigo, and I packed Longley. Do have Capita to move things around. I might actually go for Timo Werner. Gus has slinked off again into the darkness. I'm playing 4-2-3-1 still in game. I probably will try out 4-1-2-1-2 narrow though. I haven't tried it out yet. I'm still liking it. How much is it? Werner's like 250, 280k, isn't he? Jesus. What is he? Jesus. Is he 4-star, 4-star? Oh, he's 4-star, 3-star. Not really using a lot of skill moves though this year. Yeah, Nessie, I've got Richarlison playing Cam and Rodrigo up top. Pogba, Allen, the two CDMs. Let me have a look. Might just keep the team till it start fails me, to be honest, but. Let's open some more packs in the meantime. How much is Inform Saint Maximin actually? Portugal, please be strong. Fire. Yeah, Werner or Rashford, good shout. I feel like I'd really like Rashford. Only thing is Rashford, the left mid. Who could I play? Central plays out wide. Ooh, yeah, Rashford's 5-star, 4-star as well. High medium.
How are we going?
Good, 5-0.
That's 130k in the bank.
Yep. So I'm actually thinking trying out. Actually, no point. I'm actually really liking my team. But I was gonna say I could try out like Werner or someone up top, but
Yeah, okay.
I don't know. Whoa. I don't know, talk to me. What do you reckon? Rashford's nice.
Oh, Rashford's unbelievable.
I'd love to use Rashford, but who can you use central that can play out wide?
Well, you'd play him at striker. Yeah, you could even just play him on 7 at striker.
Yeah, but he'd still be good there, wouldn't he?
Central, there's not many. A lot of the boys are playing on 7, though.
Hummers. Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
A lot of people play him on 7. Yeah, I could do that, actually. What is he, left mid though?
I'm thinking about, yeah, just playing like left forward or striker or something.
Yeah, far out. I might just do that. I might do that now. He looks sick.
I was thinking about doing that, but with Mane.
Oh, how is Mane still a beast this year?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I don't know why I said it. Rashford's 91k. What's Mane price sitting at?
Like 400 or something, I think.
Jesus.
He's fucked.
Is he 4-star, 4-star? Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Bet he will cost a lot of money. That's funny. How much is Hummers selling
for? I don't get it.
Not much. I might just sell him anyway. Or should I just keep him? He's only 14k.
Must I selling off stuff on my transfer list?
Sorry.
I don't know. I got like a mil on my transfer list. That'd put me up to like 2 mil.
I reckon I'm gonna get Rashford. What's Inform Saint Maximin slotting in at?
I don't know. I know he's good though.
Yeah, I bet. Is he 5'4 or 4'4? Yeah, he's 5'4.
5'4.
He's 300k. Cheap name. Huh? 96 agility. 70 finishing. That's slightly worrying, but. I reckon I'm going to try out Rashford.
Yeah, do it. He's good.
I'm going to keep... I'll keep Rodrigo on the bench and wait till his price range goes up or something.
Yep.
Let's do this. Dude, the game's so fun.
That's good.
I'm loving it. What am I doing? 184k. What, put on him a finisher? Yeah. He looks sick.
I'm in Div 1, all these games is an absolute slugfest.
Yeah, that doesn't sound fun.
That's so Div sweaty.
2. Do you just, if you win all 5, are you automatically in Div 2?
Yep.
Yeah. I tell you what, I'm loving some of the lads on the team.
Like who?
Well, the defence is rock, so honestly everyone. There's not one player who I don't like on the team, to be honest.
Yep.
What's it called?
I'm thinking about getting Diego Carlos.
Oh, dude, he's so good.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, far out.
Koulibaly and Manolas are good, but they're a bit clunky. They turn really slow.
Yeah.
I might get Longley and Diego Carlos as well.
Yeah, they're real good. Dembele down the wings, real nice as well.
He's a beast.
Welcome to the Rash. He's high medium this year as well, isn't he?
He's 5'4".
Yeah, that's huge.
He's so OP. He's literally like a cheap Ronaldo. He plays exactly like CR7.
Yeah, he's pretty tall as well, isn't he?
Yeah, 6'1", same height. Okay, this guy's got Mbappe, Neymar, Eto'o, Nedved, Schweinsteiger, Van Dijk, Rijkaard.
Okay. How do people have that already?
Well, he literally has Eto'o.
Isn't he like, what, his, which version of
his
Eto'o?
Baby's like 3 mil.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
This team is literally like 10 mil. Well, this is what I get for playing Div 1. I hate it here. I'm gonna get physically hurt.
Do I not have any left wing? Does it have to be left wing to left forward, not left mid?
Yep.
Yeah, left wing to left forward.
Here we go, yo. Here we go, yo. So what's the scenario?
Why 98 chemistry? I need a manager.
Bastian Schweinsteiger. Here we go, yo. Here we go, yo. So what's the scenario?
The hell did he do this year? Jesus. Swap. Please. What in the world is going on?
What in the blaze?
Please add him as my manager. Thank you. I'll play one more game of Div Rivals. Test out the rash. We get destroyed now, I reckon.
That was a rude awakening for me. You'll start to hate the game now. Placements were so much fun, and then you actually play against people who know what they're doing, and it's fucking so hard.
What the hell? It's not letting me play a Rivals game. Nice. Packs it is. So have you bought Werner yet, or?
No.
Fair enough. Still got Dries running the show. Still dominating, or could be his time. Is it just about his time?
Tyrone.
Goat. When does a Cold War come out?
No idea.
Okay. When does the PS4 get shipped?
Mid-November. PS5 mid-November.
Brazil centre back. Manchester City. Fernandinho. Are you playing a game at the moment, or? How's it going?
I already told you, I'm like Eto.
Yeah, I know, but how's it going?
Not good.
How's Eto?
Pretty fucking good, mate.
Yeah, probably. I can see how that would be the case. Package will arrive by the 6th of October. Have fun with that, my friend. Came for one to watch to come out.
Holy fuck, the stop and turn is so fucking slow.
Belgium plays with left wing goalkeeper, quick Wolfsburg. Castillo's supposed to be Courtois.
And Courtois in form.
Yep, that'd be right. That guy reviewed that the mid will Puskes looks Brazil CDM Sevilla Fernando. It's our mano guy. No. You seen that stuff with it, how you can like create your own players run off the ball and that?
Mm-hmm.
Do you know how to do it or?
No.
Looks bloody good. How's that game going, mate?
No comment.
Imagine if that Dylan Ollie guy was here.
I'd probably break something. I'd probably leave the play train and go back to the other one.
Nacho Fernandez. Oh, he actually sells for a little bit. It's actually a nice car. Okay. Rivals match. It works. What tier were you for the Rivals rewards?
I think two. Rank two.
Yeah, what did you get for that?
2 mega packs and 2 15k packs.
Yeah. This guy's got Texera, scary. Kimmich. Tellers. I'm about to cop a big L here.
Hello from the King Power Stadium on a clear night. Ideal playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks, Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic in here. And I'm anticipating a really good game today. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Richarlison. Rashford.
Oh, Rash. Oh!
Costa Rica with a brilliant diving save.
Oh, Navas, what a save. Let me see that one again.
Corner kick played in.
Dude, I scored a header off the first, like, actual header I took in the placement games.
Yeah.
Off a corner. I was shook.
Marcel Zabica.
This guy playing... press.
Well, the speculation went on for months, but the deal has been done and Marcus Rashford is in place on the pitch for his new club for the first time. Lee, what are you expecting?
Well, end product, Derek. His job, like any winger, is to supply both crosses and goals. Be brave. That means taking the ball in all sorts of situations. I think we're going to see that today. Big day for him.
Now Paul Pogba. Fine block. Short corner favored. Alan.
So dumb, I'm going to get scored on the counter here.
On and on he goes.
Yep, I'm dust. Far out. That was so bad, that pass.
Superbly done. 1-0 then. Richarlison. It's with Alan. Paul Pogba. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so.
Beast.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Rashford.
The Rash. Oh, great tackle.
Anderson Talisca. Couldn't hang on to it, Paulinho. It's a weighted pass. Rashford. This could level it.
No, why would I want to pass it there, man?
Rashford. Rashford! Dembele. And now Rashford. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
Oh, how did that not go through? I'm all over this guy. I just can't get that fight.
Oh, he's given it away.
Paul Pogba. We will have words if that is what you're going to do.
What can they do from here? Dembele.
Richarlison. Come on!
And they've done it to square the game.
Let's go, man.
Exhilarating. So, a level contest. 1-1. Teixeira. It's with Paulinho.
How that gets through.
Good defending to prevent the chance. Rashford.
Foul.
Possession lost. And slipped through beautifully. Richarlison able to get his body in the way. Pogba might jump in front.
Richarlison, come on!
He scored not once but twice.
That was lucky, but... Oh, Porto, you gotta put that in.
Dude, finish shots are kind of ass, like when you're like 9 degrees in front of goal.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
You gotta just power it. I think I gotta get out of that mindset. I've changed my attacking style to possession, and it's working a lot better.
That's good. Rash.
I just try and it's you just gotta try and like pull the defenders out.
3-1, man. It's down 1-0.
Let's go. What the fuck is my defender doing?
What a way to endear yourself to those fans. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. How can they open up the defence here?
Oh, get there to stay in the line. That was almost a kickoff. Very scary.
Wonderfully weighted pass. And that'll be offside. Paulinho. Anderson Talisca. It should be.
Great. That's not a pen. Oh,
Merton's 1-0. Let's go.
Don't know about that being a pen, ref.
By the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope. Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card. And a goal. He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? electronic board showing one additional minute. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. They've regained possession. The first half here comes to an end.
3-2 at the half. Probably should be up one more.
From Marcus Rashford. And Lee, I wonder what you made.
Well, if he plays like that in the second half, we're in for a real treat. He's scored, he's direct, creative, and he unnerves defenders.
Why does he not do the five-star skill McGeady's been, man?
I hate that you can't choose which one you want to do.
Well, usually they just always do it if they're five-star. I don't know why he hasn't done that.
So into the second half with the Black Cats trailing. Will they come up with the right response? It's with Alex Tellez. Alan. Pogba has it.
Go, Dindal.
Rashford, fine pass. Can he put it in? Wonderful block.
What is that? Should have scored again.
Alan. Richarlison. Gorgeous pass.
Pogba, keep running and with room.
It all counts for naught. Wang Hee Chan. And taken away. That's a well struck pass. Kappa. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Nicely cut out. Richarlison.
Why did that not go to
rob them of possession?
Dembele first time. Pass. Already.
Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. And very deftly cut out.
Playing sloppy.
And the Black Cats come away with it. Longley.
Clearly not where I wanted that to go.
Richarlison. Paul Pogba. Alan, Pogba, and here's Alan, Rashford, that's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Richarlison and Rashford. Dembele. The Black Cats regaining possession.
No.
Teixeira. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Kimmich. Well, can they make one of these passes count? Anderson Talisca. For two. Rashford. This looks promising. Now with Rashford. Richarlison. It's a clever run here from Rashford.
That's bullshit. That's back to centre backs being able to superhuman agility around people.
And take it away.
Oh, bro.
The right place to cut out the pass.
Wanted that to go to the wing. He's going to score here.
And here's Joshua Kimmich. He's in here.
Yep.
Oh, in it goes.
Bullshit. Seriously. Pass goes complete wrong way.
again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Marcus Rashford. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Now, let's see what they can do here. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Struggling to keep the ball.
No, it's not supposed. Dude, I'm being robbed by passes just going the complete wrong way. Oh, oh my god, have a look at the stream. Pull it up. Have a look at how I just conceded.
I don't have it open, but I'll watch it after.
First the pass goes the complete wrong way, and then the ball just rebounds off my guy straight to his through on goal.
Just cutting off the supply.
Actually sickening.
Richarlison. Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Marcus Rashford. And he did
yeah,
well to
nice
cut
pass.
It out. Effective pressure to regain possession. For two. And a throw-in forthcoming. Inside the final 5 minutes now. The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this. A real opening now. Teammate available. He's trying
Pogba.
To create something and putting his body on the line.
Oh my god, Rashford. What a goal.
That's another one for him.
That is so good.
Those are the McGeady spin around the player. So not here we go. Kick off.
Of shifting emotions.
Well done, long way.
If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Anderson Taliska. Committed challenge.
Draw.
So the final whistle and the end of an evenly fought contest, but focusing on the host.
Frustrating. That goal he scored was complete bullshit. More shots and heaps more possession as well.
Can they nudge in front late on here? He's trying to create something and putting his body on the line. Rashford!
I'm sending you this last Rashford goal. Sexy.
He's trying to create something. Putting his body on the line. Rashford! And another one for him. Can you believe it?
Well, I hope he's got a goal bonus in his contract, Derek. It's an unbelievable debut.
Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope.
you going?
Good, I'm winning 6-3.
Good shit. I'm gonna try to draft. I might turn off the stream in a minute as well. Do again. Single player draft, man.
7.
Good shit.
What, you made a single player draft?
Yeah.
Oh, mate.
Do it every time. What formation's good? 4-3-1-2, 4-3-3, 4-4-1-1, 4-2-3.
Just test, if it's single player, just test them all out, who cares?
Yeah, true. Might use a 4-3-1-2. Actually, 4-3-3. Give me Neymar. Come on. Ooh, Bale. Yeah, Gareth, why not? Aguero, Martial, Cardi, Martial. Form Renato Sanchez. Looks like a beast card. My old friends, they'd be criticizing. Did she really change who she is? Why she got no wedding ring? Even the girl. Alright, here we go. When you gon' give up Kim. Mendy. Diego Carlos is the man. Give me a big verge. Lachlan. Behave. That is okay. Giroud has 39 pace. Who chopped his legs off?
He's always been slow.
Yeah, I know, but 39 is absurd. Sickening. Oh, there we go. JJ Okocha, Cristiano. Inform Lozano. Ronaldo doesn't fit. Try out a Okocha. Will you be playing weekend league?
Yeah, it's not this weekend though.
It's the next one.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Means I have time to get my qualification.
I think the first one's free anyway. It's open.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
It always is open to everyone.
I didn't know. When do the Wonder Watches come out?
I think the 12th.
Are they pushing back?
I think so.
Mason Greenwood. You playing another game?
I don't know, that Eto has left a sour taste in my mouth.
Did you play him again?
I'm really hurting right now.
What happened?
He absolutely had his way with me, mate.
Again?
No, the same guy.
Oh, did you play the same guy?
No, just the one game.
Oh, well, he played another game since then, you won.
Yeah, I know, but hence my confusion. That was bad. It was bad.
Oh, they updated Rodrigo's price.
Now what is he?
29k.
He's getting listed. I'm gonna sell both of them.
Yeah, you got two, don't you?
Yeah.
His max price is 30k though. Does that matter?
Nah. I got boards for my two rare player pack. Martin Dubravka.
Malqui. Wesley, smiling assassin. How much is Kante going for? 300, 400?
About 400.
Portugal goalkeepers at Lopez. I know Wolves. Seal. Which last one? Did you have the baby or the middle?
Baby.
Alright, I'm gonna end the stream there. Thanks for tuning in. Boys.